idam sariram satasandhi jarjanam patati avasyam parinam peshalam kimaushadham prichasi mudo durmate harinam rasayanam pevo. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are doing Hari Bhajan, those who are doing Hari Bhajan, except them, all other people, they are actually stupid, foolish, and they are going to commit suicide. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta, Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are doing Hari Bhajan, except them, all other people, they are all foolish, stupid, and surely they are going to commit suicide. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. We cannot understand the gravity of Hari Bhajan. That is the main problem. In Chaitanya Charitamrita also we can find one very nice, that bhakti path iho kantaka koti ruddho ha ha ka jami ki maham karomi Chaitanya Chanda yadi nadhyam kripam karoshi. The first look I started is from Bhajan Rahasya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was very much interested to put this sloka in front of a material person like me, so that I can feel what is that life, what is the meaning of this life. Those who cannot understand the meaning of this life, those who cannot discover their own position at present, how they can understand, how they can understand, how they can feel, where to go, how to go. First of all, your own position should be discovered. In which position I am put into? What is the meaning of this life? What is the mathematical calculation of this life? We should feel this point first, before starting Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. So, what is the mathematical interpretation of our life? But very easy. We live for some year. We live for some month. We live for some fortnight. We live for some week. We live for some days. We live for some hours. We live for some seconds. We live for some fraction of seconds. If you can get the summation of your life, suppose you took birth in the year of 1980, August, 15th August. Now we'll have to calculate. Suppose that man going to die 1940, 3rd September, so you will have to calculate this way. Exactly if you calculate, I already told at the time of disappearance of Prabhupada, it was possible for us to calculate this, because Prabhupada took birth that year, that time, February, Panchami, Shukla Panchami, Krishna Panchami. From there if we calculate, we can get exact calculation. Why? All the clock and watch stuck up there, stand still. So be sure, this is the mathematical interpretation of our life. We are going to live for some period. if we can feel this point, we cannot have the opportunity to do anything wrong. If we are sincere enough, all the time we can think, those who are sure about this thing, I am going to die that day, they cannot do any mischievous activities. If you serve with them, that tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, you are going to die, he cannot do any mischievous activities, dangerous activities. He cannot do. That is the point. And you can remember, those who are going to get educational qualification, those who are going to get enormous amount of money, huge amount of money, wealth, they are always busy to collect money. Though enough money is there, still they are not satisfied, they want to collect more and more money. For them, we find it is not from our Bhagavat or Upanishad, no, but it is also from a very high class, you know, philosopher. Whole world bound to obey him if they like to lead their life peacefully. His name is Chanakya Pandit. I am not speaking that if you follow Chanakya you can get bhakti. No, I am not speaking. At least you can avoid problems. After avoiding problem, what you can do, that's up to you. But it is written, Ajaram Aravat Vidyam Arthanja Chintayet. Ajaram Aravat, Ajara Amaravat Vidyam Arthanja Chintayet. Ajaram Aravat Pragyam Vidyam Arthanja Chintayet. Grihito eva keshesu mrituna dharmam acharet. Try to understand the gravity. If you want to collect huge amount of money, property, you are busy with this thing. If you want to collect educational qualification, then you should think, surely, I am not going to die. Because the moment you feel I am going to die, you are going to live. Oh, what I can do with medical educational qualification, useless. Like Prabhupad speaking, after doing this education, I leave everything. Even the teacher of Veda speaking to him, you must be very careful, go on learning, you must be very big Pandit. Prabhupad speaking, it is not my target. My target is to get bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna. I cannot obey your advice. Maybe you are teaching me. Up to this point I can obey, but you have no right to interfere with my personal life, devotional life. I have my personal life. It is mine. Because I learned from my Guru Bhargava-Bhaktivinoda Thakur Adi. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur refused to obey him. The only duty in my life is to do Hari Bhajan. Not to become a big Pandit, not to get some skill, acquire some skill on some specific line, maybe singing, dancing, maybe so many. So Prabhupada lived educational qualification, started, you know, getting knowledge about spiritual knowledge. Oh. So it is written, Ajaram Aravat Pragyo Vidyam Arthancha Chintayet. Vidya, education, and artho, you should, when you are going to collect, you should say, no, I am Amar. I am not going to die. But when you are going to follow Dharma, especially Bhagavad Dharma, because Chanakya Pandit is not so foolish. He is not going to speak about ordinary dharma. Otherwise, this point he cannot speak. When he is speaking, grihito eva keseshu, grihito eva keseshu mrituna dharma mahacharat. Mrittu catching my hair tightly. this way. So you are fearful. Mrityu catching me, next side. Like Vidurji Maharaj, Satsanga, I can speak something. Because what is the utility of this Kaliya Daman Lila? What is the net outcome? You should understand. Andha Dhritarashtra, not foolish. He is having sufficient knowledge background. But due to blind affection towards his children, I mean sons, he grew that kind of blindness. Blindness there in eyes is okay, permissible. If I cannot see through eye, okay, is the arrangement of Bhagavan. But if I cannot see through my heart, that is called actual blindness. If you are blind at heart, that is your actual blindness. If you cannot see, still okay. One incident you can remember. One day, one group going towards Amarnath. They are going, I can come back to the original point. One day, one group, they are going towards Amarnath. They are all going to take Darshan Amarnath. Groups going, one groups going. In that group, there was one blind man, very old man, with one stick in hand. He is hearing all devotees and going towards Amarnath. In between, they need to stay some place to take rest, take water and prasad. There one man, he wanted to talk with that blind man. He is intelligent, he is educated, but still he is foolish because he is material. So any material man means he is foolish. He is going to talk with that blind man. Uncle, where you are going? I am going to take darshan of Amarnath. How you can take darshan of Amarnath? You are blind? This he speak out. Then that old man burst into tears. Restless, he is crying and crying. He say, why Damini, aparad? No, not aparad. New thing I am going to learn from you. Why? New thing I am going to learn from you, that I can see Amarnath through my eyes. So you give me that kind of reminder. So I discover my inability to take darshan of Amarnath. You are speaking this way. So I am crying. Then he fell down on lotus feet. Please excuse me. I am foolish. I couldn't. This way actually, people they think we are intelligent. Everybody, you see, you watch, they think we are all intelligent. Really they are intelligent. Really they are all intelligent, but according to their own estimation. Not according to the estimation of Guru Vaishnava, not according to the estimation of Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Krishna. They are intelligent, okay, in their one way. What it concerns to me? They are intelligent. Andha Dhritarashtra, actually, he thinks I am okay, enjoying my life. He cannot see that death is just backside, waiting to catch the hair. Who can give reminder? Who is having that kind of consciousness? Realized soul, though sadhu can speak Harikatha. Otherwise, common people speak Harikatha. Through that Harikatha, you cannot grow consciousness. On the contrary, you can lose your consciousness. Many times I told, no need of discussing anymore. So, you know, when Vidurji Maharaj coming, Vidurji Maharaj is a sadhu, big sadhu, realized soul. When night time approaching elder brother and giving a reminder, you should be ashamed of the fact that you are staying here. here in the house of Pancha Pandav. That you remember, you wanted to kill them. You wanted to set fire in their house. You wanted to give them poison. You wanted to set them in forest, to put them in trouble again and again. Now that you are now staying here in a relaxed way, feeling comfortable, and taking the rise of Bhima, you can remember, you wanted to kill Bhima? You should be ashamed of the fact. You are taking rice and chapati, roti, bread, like a dog. He's giving reminder. You are taking chapati, bread, like a dog. Bhima datto anyam adatte gihopalavat. Bhima datto anyam adatte gihopalavat. Like one dog staying in room. They giving bread. Maybe they are Vaishnava. They are not going to insult. But you should feel you are enjoying your life. You cannot see that backside death is waiting any time, any moment you can go. Viduji Maharaj is realized soul, big sadhu. So one word coming out of Viduji Maharaj, one word coming out of a great sadhu like Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to put a great impact into the heart of nonsense people. That is the reason. That night, Andhra Dhritarashtra took decision to leave home and go away to find the solution of life. He leaving and gone towards Himalayan hills and concentrating upon himself. Concentrating upon himself means concentrating inside and looking, doing bhajan. Within 7 days, he gone. This way actually, those who are realized soul like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if they are speaking, their speaking can give some, put some impression. You can remember, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving permission to Prabhupada to speak Harikatha in Purushottam Dham for some time, but when Bhaktivinoda Thakur come back fine, the number of audience gone down. First of all, couldn't realize why. So many people coming here to hear Harikatha. Then that day, Bhaktivinoda, you speak. I am just, I have some seva, you speak. That day Bhaktivinoda, that day Bhaktivinoda Thakur hearing Harikatha and could realize. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, now I know why the number of audience gone down. This is the reason. You are speaking all about absolute truth. It is quite impossible for common people to digest. That day that sannyasi also told, there is rare who can digest your speech. That day that sannyasi is speaking. It's rare. A few number of people can digest you. Because I am not speaking anything about myself, I am speaking about, well, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bhargo. Now, satsanga is so important, so important. Why I am discussing this point, to clarify this point? Because we are not getting answer. How Kaliya going to get darshan of Krishna? What kind of sukriti, what kind of bhajan was there with Kaliya that he have this kind of opportunity to take darshan of Krishna? Because long ago, it is a case long ago, 27th Mandantar over 28th, then Krishna coming, after that Gauranga coming. But Sauvari Muni and Kaliya, this case is 24th Chaturjuk, 7th Manantar. 24 Chaturyug, even before that, Mandata, you know, Savari Muni, their case. For a long time this. Now point is that without Sansanga, we have no way. We have no other way. No other way except Sansanga. And about the gravity of Bhagavatam, I like to go back to some points spoken by Prabhupada. I am sometimes joking to give you some relaxation. I know it is impossible for you to stay and hear Harikatha for 3-4 hours. Only I find in my life one place, only one place, that is Vrindavan. Still today, I find some devotees, they can hear 3-4 hours, 5 hours. But no other way in the whole world, I don't find. There's loose patience. So sometimes I'm speaking some Brajabhasa, this, that, to not to give you some entertainment. Not that I'm acting like Sahajya. Don't think that way. To give you some indication up to which you can go. At present you cannot realize what is the mood of Brajama. What is the mood of Brajavasi? That is impossible for you to realize. Now one day long ago when Prabhupada was in Chaitanya Math, Prabhupada giving instruction to Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj. Bhakti Vivek giving instruction to Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj to go and recite Harikatha. There, not speaking anymore. There, that time, afternoon time, you'll have to go and you have to sing some Harikatha, this much. Then Prabhupada, after afternoon time, entered the library and asked him, Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj gone? He is gone. What book he is going to take with him for preaching? Actually, he took Bhagavatam. He took Bhagavatam. Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya, everything there. What he took? Actually, he took Bhagavatam, Prabhupada. Oh, really? Bhagavatam? It is our duty to preach the excellent mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, he should have taken Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavatam. Why he is going to take? We can get the Kripa of Krishna through Gauranga Mahaprabhu. I already told, to get the Kripa of Krishna mean to get the Kripa of Radharani. If you cannot understand the meaning of Radharani, what glory you can hear about Krishna? What glory you can hear about Krishna? All glory is concentrated unto the lotus feet of Radharani. So we can glorify Krishna. Without Radharani, what you can do? So many times I told, Yatha yatha gaura padara binde binde tabhaktim kitapunurasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidya kasmat radha padamujo sudhamburasi. You can understand the glory of Radharani, you can understand the glories of Krishna. And this Bhagavatam, how dare I speak about Bhagavatam? I should be ashamed of this fact, whereas I have no quality. Whereas Parikshit Maharaj, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Shukadev Goswami is speaking, Hey Rajan, this Bhagavatam is no other than Krishna Himself. Hey Rajan, Sakshat Krishna Evahi. Be careful. You have every possibility to misunderstand. Every fraction of second you have the possibility to misunderstand. If you read Bhagavatam without the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, every possibility. Prabhupada speaking, even if you have some common material idea about the Balya Lila of Krishna, that is also dangerous. You cannot come outside. It's a big problem. Anybody going to stay in Vrindavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to say, no, you can go to Vrindavan, take Darshan and come back. Vrindavan jaiyo, chirokalana rahiyo. You can go to Vrindavan, but don't stay there. Come back here. You can go to Vrindavan. Don't try to climb Govardhan. Don't try to take birth in Radhakund. With material conception, we are going to Vrindavan. We are going to catch Bhagavatam. We are going to buy Bhagavatam. But we don't know each and every dust particle of Vrindavan transcendental. Far, far, far better than me. I am a fallen soul. Even one dust particle in Vrindavan. That the very thing Gaurakishore Babajimar wanted to do. If we don't hear all about it, what he can hear about the glories of Navadvipa and Vrindavan? Some devotee, so-called devotee, coming in front of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, paying dandavat and speaking, Babaji Maharaj, I already buy 2 katha land in Navadvipa. Babaji Maharaj laughing, ha ha ha! How possible you buy 2 katha land? Whereas Brahma, Sangha, they cannot get even one dust particle of this. Where from you get that kind of enormous amount of money? Who arranged this kind of amount for you? Huh? Gaurakishore Baba speaking this way. Even one dust particle, Brahma Sankara is expecting how we can get. And whereas you are speaking, you buy 2 katha of land? How much money you have? I wonder. How much money you have, I don't know. This kind of audacity. So, Akbar was also speaking like this, you already know. When Sanatan Gosai repeatedly speaking, Sanatan Gosai, I like to serve. Well, I have no service. Ah, please you speak. Okay, you can repair the footstep. I'm going to wash my utensil. I'm going to take water from Jamuna Nadi river. So you can repair. Akbar Basav, he felt insulted. Why? I'm a big king and he is giving this order to repair only this footstep. Sanatan Gosai could realize he is having some false ego. That footstep broken. When Sanatan Gosai indicating, then Akbar Basa gone mad. Instant Akbar Basa could see the glories of Vrindavan. Akbar Basa gone mad. Oh, Gosai ji, please excuse me. I am foolish. I have no capacity to repair that footstep. Because one jewel is fitting there. One jewel, that price, if I sell the whole kingdom, is not equal to that. Please excuse me. I am a material man. Excuse me, I have false ego. It is not possible for me to serve Vrindavan. Not possible to serve you or Sadhu. So with material conception, material body, we cannot serve Vrindavan, we cannot serve Navadvip Dham, we cannot serve Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, we cannot serve Gauranga Nityananda Radha Govinda, not possible. A material, brain material conception. Already you know, remember, what Bhagavan cannot excuse, that Dham can excuse. Dham is Baladev Tattva. Sahasapattam kamalam gokulaksham mahatpadam tat karunikaram tat anantangsa sambhavah. Tat anantangsa sambhavah. Dham is Nityananda. What Supreme Lord cannot excuse, Dham can do. Still, Asattham are not going to get Kipa still today. Still today, somebody can watch. Asattham are running and crying with leprosy. Crying, leg and hand melt up with leprosy. Many people, they can try to see Asattama, but they cannot see. Some of them can see. They see Asattama cannot walk and crying out of pain and praying. Still he is not getting any excuse. Why? He had to wait further, more. Because he has done Vaishnava Aparadha. Why Gopal Chapal was in such a position? Nobody can explain. Because he was doing Aparadha. Mahaprabhu speaking, this life what you are suffering, nothing. Life after life, birth after birth, you will have to suffer. What's that? You are crying now? Nothing else. Those who are doing aparadha unto the lotus feet of my Guru Vaishnava, my devotees, they are conditioned like you. I cannot excuse you. After, you know, long time he is praying, then after Chaitanya. If Sivas excuses you, then you can get. This is the condition. So now my question is that, how Kaliya, you should have one question in front of me, but you are not putting question. What Krishna cannot excuse that Dham can do? So just you told that Kaliya is there in the lake for a long time. Lake where? Vrindavan Jamuna. Where is Kaliya not getting any kripa? Why? That is the main question. Kaliya still today not getting kripa. Not only that, long time gone. He is here under the water, is Jamuna, is Vrindavan Dham, the playground of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Lila Kshetra. But he is having this conception. What kind of conception? Material conception. He is having material conception. With material conception, not only that, he is heartless. If you do aparadh, your heart can become heartless. No way out. If you do any aparadh, to lotus feet of Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, Bhagavata, then you can become a material person. How you can realize? You can, if you can become a material person, then you can discover day by day your consciousness going down. That is the main system. You can discover yourself that day by day you are losing your consciousness. You don't like to do Harinam. You don't like to hear Harikatha. Previously, there was a strong desire inside you, but now you are losing. Then you can discover some aparadh must be there. So you will have to think over and again and try to eliminate all aparadh. Without eliminating aparadh, if you are going to do bhakti, it's an absurd. It's joking. With anartha, you can do Hari Bhajan, it's not possible. But still, we cannot stop. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, we can try over and again to cut out anartha and go up to the level of consciousness so that at least we can realize what is Hari Bhajan. What do you mean by Hari Bhajan? We can realize this point and start Hari Bhajan. At least, if you can prove 100% submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, if you have no privacy, you are not going to reserve any right, personal right, then you are 100% Saranagata, that even unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise, no result you can get. People, they are running here and there, but actually, Prabhupada speaking, those who are not established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, what they can do? Until and unless they are established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, they cannot do actual Hari Bhajan. They should not go for preaching. Why so much problem all around the world happening? Because they are not established in Advaita Gyan Tattva and they are going outside to take the pleasure of some beauty, some rasa. They are going outside foreign country. That is the main problem. Advaita Gyan Tattva means whole day and night, every fraction of second, if you look anywhere, you can see there is one and single tattva. That is Advaita Gyan Tattva. You can discover there is one and single Tathagata and Tatha, there is nothing else. All stars and planets, all these rivers and trees, all women and men, beautiful, all. What they? All of the Gantatha. Different and non-different from Krishna. Achinta Vedavetata, I mean Adya Gantatha. Until and unless you are going to get established Adya Gantatha, it is my request unto your lotus feet. Don't go for preaching. You can make mistake. Maybe you are big spiritual leader, you are going to prove, but you can put yourself in trouble, you are going to put everybody in trouble. There is a Siddhanta Vadhyaya Gyantata. So now, actually, Dham is Vallabh Tattha. So now, somehow, Kaliyana coming here. Where? Already in Vrindavan. But not from out of his own desire. He was bound to come here because there was no place where he can get escape. Not that he is coming out of Aja, Dham, this Vrindavan, Dham, I can go and take. Not that. He was bound to come because otherwise he is going to be killed by Garur Bhagavan. He was bound to come. Anyway, somehow he is coming here. Oh, everybody going to Vrindavan. They can see Vrindavan, they cannot see. They have to see through heart. They have to see through the heart, not through this. So it is, you see, yesterday I was already discussing this point. Those who are devotees, specially for them, it is written special instruction by Sanatana Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, that there is full of problem. In Vrindavan, if you have your capacity to do parikram under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, you will have your actual capacity to parikram. Because Vrindavan, anywhere you go, you cannot touch any tree, you cannot cut, you cannot spit anywhere. You cannot pass urine anywhere. There's all these creepers and trees, they have the life. They are actually manirisi. You can make mistake. With prakita material darshan, if you can go to Vrindavan. Yes. Still this Navadvip Navadvip Dham merciful, but Vrindavan then you have no capacity. That's why Chaitanya, you can go but come back. Only Sanatan roof to them, some of them Mahaprabhu allow. Give order. Even himself not going to stay in Vrindavan for a long time. That's why I told you, you know, Purushottam Dham is the topmost rasa khetra. Madhur rasa khetra. Topmost. Nobody can understand. It was indicated by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Everybody think Vrindavan. Okay, Vrindavan is okay. But this Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham, is the topmost. You know, rasapit, madhura sapit, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu each and every time, fraction of second, wanted to show us. This should be the mood of Raganuga Bhakta. Every fraction of second. If you fail to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you are never in your life can come out successful. Raganuga Bhajan cannot come out successful. Shabhaktebhyo sudyam nijabhajana mudram padishan sachaitanno kingme punarapidishwarya swatipadam. This is the Siddhanta. To show us our acharan mood of bhajan, what to do, when to do, how to do, every fraction of second. You have no scope to make mistake if you are going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto. But you are making mistake each and every fraction of the why? Because you are less interested about bhajan. You don't understand what is actually bhajan. That's why you are making, you are not sincere. If you are sincere, if you are going to follow Guru Vaishnava and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who can make you Though I know I started with this sloka also. Bhaktipat yoha kantaka koti ruddho. There is crores of throne there. You go to Vrindavan, don't do purikama and barefoot. Without chappal you will have to do. I can see what a man you are like. Do and show me. Every foot some, you can cry. You can cry. Every fraction of second there, hot, hot, cold, thrown. Still, if you are habituated, I was speaking all about this mood in joking mood, but it was not my joking. I wanted to give you some indication that you, this way you will have to get accustomed with Brajama or Vrajavasis, you know, those Braja boy, I mean, those are coward boys this way. Many times it happened so. One lali, small, like Radharani, you know, in temple, taking some prasadam there. I said, I'm sannyasi, I'm taking, lali, give me. He coming and give me. Then I think he's a keeper of Radharani. One day I was full fever. Never in my parikrama there was any problem. I was, every time Guru Kripa was there, never I stopped my parikrama. This is the glories of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. One day I grow some fever, and that was the next day of Ekadasi. I was in you know, Shergar. Shergar in one place, through which is Kelonbon, through which you will have to go the Rasa place of Baldavji Maharaj at the bank of Jamuna. There I think Paran time is going to be over if I wait more. So let me get some bhiksha from a Brahmin, nice family. Because everywhere I am not going. Even then, now no name, no nowhere I am taking. That time also. Selected. Though, like a, you know, those boys, small boys playing seek and hide. I say, Radharani, I will have to test today. I come and enter one house, straight. Let me see what happened. I knock the door, open, one Radharani come out. I was stunned. She is asking, what you need, Baba? Lali, can you give some prasadam? Today's Dada. Why, where? Yes, why not? You come. Hot, you know, bread. And Sabji is giving, serving to me. And repeatedly requesting, Baba, jhikke khayyo, Brajavasa, jhikke khayyo, mane, you should take, and a full, mane, not that you two breads, no. Up to your satisfaction, you should take. With me, one sannyasi was there. I was looking at him. And there was nobody, only the Radharani. Door is open. She is giving prasadam. After that, I had gone. I was feeling so happy. Just Radharani, so beautiful girl. I was feeling this way. I was testing myself all the time. So you see, to give you some indication, so that you can feel some inspiration, you have to get habituated. Not that out of your man, out of your manipur, you can fly to Delhi and go to be. You can do it. But what I mean to say, we'll have to suffer, take trouble. Get habituated with this kind of situation. You cannot take undue advantage. Your eyes or sense organs should be very perfect under your control. Always and every time you say, is the Dharma of Radharani. Be careful all the time. Otherwise you are going to fall down. All sensitivity should be there, everywhere. Follow? What to speak about prakita kama, material kama? No smell of kama should be there. No desire. Except that love for Krishna, Vrajavasis. There is a system. So you see, there is some system you should follow. But in this Gaurdham, there is some, you can get some extra advantage, facility. No such strong restriction. Still, some restriction there. Not so strong restriction. Because there, Radharani cannot tolerate if you make some mistake there. Why? Radharani is so merciful. Radharani merciful, I know. But Radharani, you cannot tolerate any mistake you are going to do. Huh? Because Radharani is very sincere about the service of his Pranonath Krishna. Radharani can tolerate everything. Radharani cannot tolerate any mistake you are going to do with a dham. Because it's for the total satisfaction of Krishna. You are going to mix it? Here you can make some mistake. Okay, you can get scope to rectify. Sadhu Guru Krishna can try to rectify you. Still, there is some rules and regulation. With what mood you can stay in Navadvip Dham? You can learn from Guru Krishna Baba. You can learn from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You have the chance. Prabhupada, be careful. So, satsanga is a must. Without satsanga, there is no way. So, now I was bound to speak that way, that day. There is countless throne there, hidden there in the field of Braja. Every fresh, you put your leg, Gokhru Kata, Gokhru. There's so many multiple, you know, face. Tak, Goyan Sarar. Then you have to sit down, get it out, then you can move. Follow. And sometime at the month of end of Kartik, weather becomes so cold. Now at present I don't find, when I used to do, only 2 hours, 2 years I have no time to do. 2-3 years. Previously every, almost every year. So cold, you are barefooted. If you put your leg on sand, cold stand, your leg can go up to this point. Cold. Very cold, even if when you are starting your parikrama 4:30 or 5, then mud and sand, Jamuna sand is so cold, you will have to put beer. So all you will have to beer. And now actually that day, that sloka is very important. Don't try to forget. Don't ever forget this. That was that how Vrajavasi wanted to seek out, wanted to trace out Krishna. I already told you. They are searching Krishna, they are moving Krishna, following, going towards Krishna. But they are very careful and following the footsteps of Krishna. The same thing it is written in this society, in this in Vedic culture, everywhere. There's so much, so countless offer you can get. Lucrative offer, there is so many problem like throne. We can stop you going further. Follow. So you must be very careful. Marge gabam anno padantarantare nirikshamana yajur anga sattaraha. This much I like to give you a reminder. After that, what is the condition of Vrajavasis? I already explained you. Now I like to go back to the point. What is the Sukriti of Kaliya? How it is possible for Kaliya to come and stay here in Vrindavan, you already know. But how Kaliya not getting Kripa? Whereas all wives of Kaliyana, they are all devotees. They are always doing service to Krishna, singing the glories of Krishna. Their husband less interested to hear. Yeah, husband, Kaliya, less interested to hear. Because Kaliya, those who are wives of Kaliya, they sometimes singing the glories, doing kirtan, doing seva, Kaliya watching, but he is less interested. Because, I already told, there was aparad. If aparad is there, if there is no aparad, then it's okay. Because Krishna Nam, Korya, Krishna Nam can give you prema. What to speak about Krishna Nam? What to speak about Krishna Nam? Namavash can give you excellent success. What? Krishna Nam. What to speak about a genuine actual Nam? Or Namavash also can make you free from material clutter. Namavash Mukti. Namavash Mukti. Mukti mean? From material torture you can get free. Not that you are going to get bhakti. Sankirtam Parihasam Stovam Helanamevava Vaikuntanama Grahanam Asesa Agaharanam Vidu. Infinity period you are doing different kind of sinful activities. If you can speak Krishna, not actual Krishna Nam, still you are going to clean your heart. Provided there is no aparadh. So namaparadh can make you free. Namaparadhe mukti. Haridasa Guru giving argument. Namaparadhe mukti. And what about actual harinam? Actual harinam means you can get prema. Actual nam? That's why it is written, Krishna nam kare aparadher vichar. Krishna nam is always calculating, is there is any aparadh or not. If there is aparadh, Krishna nam cannot appear. Krishna nam kare aparadher vichar. Krishna nam cannot appear until and unless you are going to eliminate all aparadh. But Gaur Krishna name nahi esab vichar. Gaur Nityananda name no vichar. If you Gaur and Nitya, if you can speak somehow, then you are going to get some facility extra. This is the point. Now actually due to aparadh, Kaliya staying with wife for a long time in Vrindavan Dham, inside the water of Jamuna, but still not going to change heart. What to speak about staying in Dham? When Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I already told you, that Krishna wanted to play with Kaliya Nag, allow him to come into the coil of Kaliya. Kaliya think I am mighty man, mighty snake. But actually not that, Krishna allow. Make his body slim and soft, so Kaliya able to put Krishna in coil. Kaliya think I am very powerful, I can put Krishna in trouble. Who is Krishna? After that, actually, for a long time, Muhurtakal, 48 minutes, Krishna watching the painful situation of Vrajavasis, I already told. And Balaji Maharaj also appealing mentally to Krishna, stop your playing now. Why you are not playing with me for a long time? You are staying, you are sleeping in me, Anantadev Sayan. But that time I never find your playing mood. You are not playing with me. But now we are playing with a mundane snack. Baba, you have to stop it. You see the situation of Vrajavasis. They are going to die. Then by the application of Baldaji Maharaj, Krishna, after staying for a long time under the grip, control of Kaliya, like a ordinary boy. After staying under the influence, under the grip of Kaliya for 48 minutes, I mean long. After that, like ordinary boy. Then Krishna, as if want to speak, for a long time I give you opportunity. You wanted to put me in trouble. You wanted to do some operation on me, but now it is my time. And by now, if I give you punishment, nobody can speak. Like you can remember, when Bali Maharaj is tied up Nagpas, Nagpas money with snake, Nagpas, tied bonded, that time everybody coming to apple in front of Supreme Lord, Prabhu, this is not good actually. He already give you everything actually. You should set free. Bhagavan laughing. Here, Bhagavan Sri Krishna not going to give any opportunity so that you can complain. Babu, why you are giving punishment? There in the case of Bali Maharaj, somebody coming, Brahma also, Prabhu, he is already giving you everything. He should not be punished anymore, Prabhu. Then Prabhu laughing. Bhamandev Maharaj laughing. But here Krishna not going to keep any opportunity for you to complain. Why Krishna is so merciless, going to give punishment to Kaliya? Krishna is, you know, going to give punishment to Kaliya. But before that, is making ground on the basis of which Kaliya can be punished, or could be punished. This way. So now actually, remember one point. When Kaliya came out of his quarter to see who is that, who is there to make disturbance. That time Kaliya count coming out, I already told how Kaliya watching Krishna, everything I told. But remember, with Kaliya, all Kaliyanak, their wives also coming. With Kaliya, Kaliya coming fast. All wives also following him. Let us see what happened. When they go, they discovered they are Prananath Krishna. Bhakti te jahara pailo Govinda charan. Kaliyanak wives, they are watching. That Krishna. Oh my God. But when they discover that Kaliya is so cruel, our husband, going to bite Krishna. Oh my God. We cannot now go in front of Krishna. We can stay here for long distance. We can pray unto the lotus feet of Krishna for the rectification of the mood of our husband. Those Kaliya wives, they are staying long away, deep into the water and watching the Lila. Ah. And praying mentally, oh Prabhu, now I don't know what is the luck. You are coming here in the same lake where we are staying for a long time. Now it is my prayer. Long time we are praying unto your lotus feet. If husband is devoid of bhakti, how we can enjoy our life? Oh Prabhu, we are devotional practice we are doing, but Kaliya always a non-cooperation. Kaliya not being. So Prabhu, today is the scope. Please try to rectify your buddhi, intellect. Please make him devotee. Then we can get the scope to serve you, whole family, children, all wives. Now people can say, Nagokon Nagon, what is this one kind of allegory? How is possible? I can show you. Even present scientists also, when I was only boy, reading in school, in newspaper one news came, then in Madras, in a lonely shore, there was one Matsokanya, half-like woman, they up to, fully woman, like you. Yes, half, and half portion like fish. It says they appear in newspaper. They at present people cannot believe. It is actually Matsokanya there, Nagkanya was also there. Half Nag, half Kanya. But nobody can believe. Oh, Maharaj is all story. No, it is not fictitious story still, but you cannot see. It's true. Matsokanya. Taking rest and taking the sunlight, after that, when he finds some sound, immediately go into water. Gone into water. Like fish. They have the capacity to stay under water, this, that, they have. But people cannot believe. They think it's one guy. Nagokanna gone, you have seen the picture of Nagokanna? Half snake, half. Well, you say it's one kind of story, somebody painting. No. They cannot believe. Those Nagokanna, they are there inside water and praying to Krishna. Krishna, by chance, if you can rectify the intellect of our husband, we can have the scope to serve you, whole family. All our children, everybody can serve you. Krishna hearing. If you speak from here, if you speak in Italian language, Krishna can understand. If you speak in German language, Krishna can understand. Any language, you see. Even birds and, you know, beasts, when Radharani Yasogi, with whom you are talking, I am talking with this bird. Huh? With bird? Yes. Krishna can understand the language of those birds, and those birds, they can understand the language of Krishna, whereas he is Paramatma. Everywhere Krishna, where not, omnipresent. Krishna can understand any language. Even if you are dumb and deaf, only you can speak, Krishna can understand your heart. Sitting there, nah. But you think you have to qualify. What quality you need? Only submission and love. Already I told yesterday, Krishna bhajane nahi jat kula di vicha. But to serve Krishna, one thing need. Krishna dat kubiraj kisuni. Krishna sevai snehu seva matru apeksha in Bengali. Krishna sevai snehu seva matru. Snehu mane tremendous love and affection you need. Krishna dat kubiraj kisuni putting one condition. To serve Nandanandan Krishna, be careful what Krishna is speaking. Nandanandan Krishna. To serve Nandanandan Krishna, you need only one quality. What is that? Krishna sevai, snehu seva matru apeksha. Snehu sevai, we are tremendous love. Immediately Krishna can take your service. You cannot expect it from Nishingadeva. It is impossible you have to do. But snehu seva, also Nishingadeva can do. But anyway, can appear. Pallad, in front of Pallad Maharaj appearing. So you see, Hiranyakashipu have the scope. He is staying with Pallad Maharaj, but still not going to get any bhakti. Getting? But Bali Maharaj, you see, getting the association of Pallad Maharaj. That's why Bali Maharaj is also Dadas Mahajan, one Mahajan of Dadas Mahajan. Because Bali Maharaj is going to get the association of Prahlad Maharaj, the great devotee, Mahabhagavata. That's why Bali Maharaj get bhakti. Now here, about Brahman Patni, Jagik Patni, those Brahmins, they are going to ignore their wives. Hey, idiot, foolish. They are going to show some ritualistic activities, Jagya, Brata, so thing, Om Swaha, I what Swaha? You are going to guru Swaha, he is staying here, Swaha means Shakti. Swaha is Agni Shakti. Because any oblation you are doing, offer, then Agni can carry through Shakti. To whom you are going to give? You are going to give to some Indra. Oh, Indra can get his own share, he is waiting in Sarga, heaven. You are, oh, Indra, Swaha, Agni can take and your share it is. It is your share. Varuna, Swaha, Varundev can say it's your share. Varundev's share. So Agni is acting as a servant, always providing. Any, so Agni, Swaha means actually Shakti of Agni. So those Jagik Brahman, they are busy with, you know, offerings, fast sacrifice, this and that, this and that. But they are less interested about Krishna. Whereas they are already speaking, already Krishna sending some of his friends, say, go and speak my name, Krishna coming. They are not even going to listen him. Ho, bho, bho, Brahmana, Krishnena, Krishnena, Prasita, Vayam. Oh, we are sent by Krishna. Oh, who is Krishna? Om Swaha, Om Swaha. They gone and complain to Krishna. Krishna, you sent, but they are not paying any attention to our request. Well, you can go to their wives. Ah, again, same case. No, you go to them. You can go to them. You all go to them. They are going to wives. Oh, bho, bho, brahm, jagik. Jagik Patnayo, and those Jagik Patni, in front of there, he is speaking all the application that Krishna and Balaram are feeling hungry, coming nearby, so they send us to give some prasadam. The Jagik Pagni, when hear the name of Krishna, running and taking all chapati and sabji, puri, everything, paravanna, all in big, big dicks. And running towards Krishna. Where Krishna is there? They are running. Because, why? The only reason they got the scope. What kind of scope? Satsanga. Malini. Malini daily used to sing the song, Glories of Krishna, and he was doing some business, poor man, doing the business of flower. Taking flower from garden and forest and going to market to what to do, how to manage bread. This way, every day singing, are they hearing the glories of Krishna? So they have the scope. They are waiting for a long time to meet Krishna. But here, Kaliya, because they are not making any mistake, not Aparadha. But here, Kaliya, staying with wives, they are actually devotees, but still not growing that kind of mentality. Because already Aparadha, Antula, Lotus, feet of Garuda, Bhagavan, already, that's why he is. Now actually, all the wives of Krishna, hey, Kaliyanag, Krishna Ahi, they are paying to Krishna, try to change the mood. Krishna accept, okay, I can try to change. Not try, Krishna can change the mood of everybody. Krishna can change the mood of everybody. Hope not. So you see, now Balaji Maharaj is going to stop them jumping into Kaliya lake, Kaliya rod, because as if Balaji Maharaj Anantadev is now Balaji Maharaj going to show and manifest himself in different forms. All Vrajavasis stop. No, don't jump into lake. Wait, wait. But here one thing is written. Ithyam, this way. Sa gokulam anannagatim niriksho sastri kumaram ati dukhitam atmo hetoho. When Krishna watching, only for me. I am the heart of everybody, all Vrajavasis. 100% now I get evidence. 100% today I come to know. I know, but still today is the evidence. I am their heart. All the wives and children, everybody, whole Gokula, Nimajjamanaha, they are in the ocean of miseries. They cannot live anymore, they are going to live there. So it is written, Itvam, that way, Sa Gokulam Anannagatim Niriksho. Out of this playing, Krishna joking. So this playing, it is for me, it is playing. By displaying, giving pain to them. So I to stop it. Ityam sa gokula manannagatim niriksho shastri kumaram vati dukshitam atmahetaha. For me, they are repenting. They are shedding tears. They are going to die. So I should not wait anymore. Agyayo. Agyayo means vijnaya, after knowing. Agyayo. Matto padabim anuvartamanaha, matta padabim anuvartamanaha mean like ordinary boy. Here written, after knowing this situation, this painful situation, matta padabim anuvartamanaha, just like a small mundane boy, Krishna playing, I am in trouble. After that, Krishna, what happened? Matta padabim anuvartamanaha sthitva muhurtam. Muhurtam means 48 minutes. Sthitva muhurtam udatishtat uranga bandhyat. From the coil of that Kaliya, Krishna come out. Why? With that time, Krishna allow Kaliya to put him inside coil because Krishna make his body very soft. Now Krishna making his body very tight and enlarging body. Then Kaliya going to be fractured his body, because if something, you see, Krishna was within this grip. When now Krishna going to enlarge his body, then Kaliya find all body going to burst. Kaliya immediately leave. Now I'm going to die. All my backbone, everything can break. Kaliya leave. Then after that, you know already, after that Krishna again, showing those Vrajavasis, now you see, I am coming out of a coil. So you should stop and see the next, you know, drama. You wait and see. So somehow they are getting some, oh, now Kaliya, from the coil of Kaliya, Krishna is free. So maybe we can get Krishna, because already Baldev Ji Maharaj is laughing at us. giving some indication. Giving us indication, there is no such, as such, there is no such, no danger. Baldevji Maharaj wanted to give some hint, indication, that they are getting. Tat prathamana vapusa vyatitatma bhogaha stakta unnamajyo kupitaha safanano bhujangaha tastau shasano shasano randho vishambari shahas stabdik shano ulluko ulluko mukho hari mikshamana. Still, when Kaliya, from Kaliya Krishna is free, still then Kaliya become with furious attitude, eyes glowing like fire. Krishna is out of his grip. Now Kaliya become more angry and with furious attitude, eyes glowing light, you know, burning, you know, bulb, fire. With, you know, hoods, this, so many hoods. And coming to bite Krishna again and again. Already he bite? Now again, moving. Now, tasto many years for some, because we are feeling so much pain, trouble for some time. Tasto shashana. This way, breathing heavily and looking at his enemy, Krishna. He's thinking Krishna is enemy. Heart of all heart, but he's thinking Krishna is enemy. That is a tragedy. Then tasto shashana, shashana. And from face, and the poison again coming like fire. And what happens? Harim mikshamana. Hari, he is watching Hari. Hari, anybody in this infinity world, if they watch Hari, they can get faint. They can go mad. What is the excellent, charming darshan of Hari? But Kaliya is so heartless. After watching Krishna, so nice, unexpected. But still, Kaliya cannot change his mood. Because his mood is full of anartha, is full of, you know, false ego. Full of anartha, full of false ego. Doership, I can kill. This way. He cannot come out of tamaguna. Now, what Kaliya doing? Bhaja, after looking at Krishna, and after 25 number sloka is reaching, Tvam jivaya, Swam Tvam jivaya, Dishikhaya, Pari leli hanam, De sikni hi oti karalo vishagni rudhishtim, Kiran, Kiran amum, Pari sasaro, Yatha khagendo babhramo, So opi avasaram, Prasamikshamanaha. Each and every word, if I explain, it will take 2-3 months. So he cannot do well. Do he give me Maharaj when it can finish? But he like to jump into rasa tattva. I know some idiot people. I know. You see. So anyway, Tvam jivaham dishukhaya. You know the tongue of any snake is bifurcated. Tongue is two. Why? Long ago history. I don't like to speak, it will take time. But forget it. When the snake, jib coming out, is like this, two fingers. They're doing this. Looking, Oti karalo, vishagni drishtim. His drishti is very, very fiery, like fire. And Krishna now playing like Khagaraj. Khagaraj means Garur. Krishna flying here and there, because Kaliya already in trouble. He was going to, you know, die when Krishna enlarging his body. By chance he lived Krishna. But now he is going to not give Krishna any scope. Now Kaliya coming and Krishna running, like Garur. And he is, you know, also trying Babhrama mane. Running around Kaliya, and Kaliya also moving around, trying to get a scope to bite Krishna. So it is written, Repeatedly trying, Krishna playing like game. Tvam jivaya di shikhaya parileli hanam de srikni hi ati karal vishagni drishtim kiram amum pari sasaro yatha khagendo brahmo sopi avasaram prasamikshamanaha. He is also waiting for the moment when I can bite. But Krishna not giving. Very chanchal lying here and there. For a long time, playing. And Vrajavasis is watching. What? We thought Krishna going to die. But Krishna playing here. Very nice. This way, after a long time playing, Kaliya already getting trouble. When Krishna get expanding body. Now after running so much, you know, non-stop, Kaliya becomes losing his energy. Losing energy. Not totally tired, but losing energy anyhow. Losing energy, great energy spent already. Now still he is very angry. He is going to sow some of his power he like to sow to Krishna. I can see what a man you are like. But he is not man, come on, he is Supreme Lord Krishna. So evam paribhrama hatau yasaha munnatam angsam anamyo tat prithu sira sa adhirur adhyaha. Very careful now here. Evam paribhrama hatau yasaha. When Krishna going to play in such a way so that Kaliya can lose his energy. Much of his energy already spent. Now he is feeling some tired. In this meantime, evam paribhramam hatau yasaham unnatam angsam anamyo tat prithu siro sa adhirur adhyaha. Now what happens? Krishna ultimately coming, he is already tired. Krishna coming and with hand pushing his hood down and jumping into hood. His hood is like a playground, very big place. You are smiling, yes. You don't know Kaliya, what big. Like one nice. Now Krishna is there. Tat prithusira swa adhirudo. Adhirudo adhya. Rudo means to climb. Adhirudo means special, for special purpose. Adhirudo. Rudo means to climb. Adhirudo means specially. Jump. And jump and go onto the head of Kaliya. I mean on hoods. Hoods is down. Adhyaha. Who is Adhya? Why this word is Adhyaha written here? Adhya mean Paratpar Akhileshwar. Adhya mean Ishvaraha Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadi Radhi Govindo Sarva Karana Karanam. That is called Adhyaha. Adhya mean the root cause, original root cause of all creation. Each and every word have some meaning. If you have that kind of feeling, that kind of mood, patience, you can go mad. Whole life you cannot forget. One time if you hear Bhagavat whole time, whole Bhagavat it will take 12 years. 12 years if you continuously hear. Minimum 12 years, I'm speaking. Follow? Still 12 years is not sufficient. What to speak. Evam, this way you see, to tat prithusira swadhirudha. Prithusura means, prithu means mukhya. Main hoods are there. After that, small hoods are also there. Somewhere it is written thousands of hoods, main 100 hoods in front and up and down there is many hoods. So, prithusira means the main hood, sira, head. Jump, Krishna, up, adhirudo, adhyaha. Adhya mean that Paratpar Akhileshwar Bhagavan Sri Krishna ki jai. After that it is written, after climbing the head of Kaliya, hood of Kaliya, what doing? What is the business there, Krishna doing? Balchantan murdharatna nikaro sparsota balchan. Bhajan ton murdha ratno nikaro sparsati Tamro padam bhujo akhilo kaladhi guror nanarta. You can read properly. Eh? Try to follow pronunciation. Ton murdharatna nikaros parasati tamro padam bhujo akhilo kaladhi guror nanartha. Nanartha. No, Bishargo is not there. Nanartha. Nanartha. So what is the meaning? That in each and every hood of Kaliya, there is one precious jewel, ratna. It's called sharpa mani. Mani, you know? On the head of some snake, there is money. Money, very. Because in sati nakhatra, if there is water drop in ocean, then there, you know, pearl growing inside jinuk, you know, into inside a shell, seashell. And if that kind of, you know, raindrop is there falling on the head of snake at that nakhatra tithi, then his poison going and is going to develop one jewel in head. That is called sarpamani, snake jewel. It's a must. So, tan murdhar atna. So, Kaliya is not ordinary snake. Come on. Kaliya is not ordinary snake. Kaliya is special. You see the lifespan. So, how it. You see, on each and every hood of Kaliya, there is one jewel. There is one jewel fitted. Ashwatthama also, while took birth, that child, there was one jewel there. That jewel was cut by Arjuna by the order of Arjuna. Arjun, you take the jewel and cut, you know, hair and throw him out. You should not kill him because he is Brahman. Brahmanadhamaha. Eh? You cannot kill. Brahmanadhamaha, low class Brahmin. Brahmanadhamaha, low class Brahmin. But still you should not kill. So this is one kind of killing. Because those are honorable person, if you insult them and throw out of society, now how they can feel? They can feel we are half dead, not full dead. Honorable person, that's why Chanakya was insulted by Nandaraj. Chanakya was insulted unnecessarily. Then Chanakya opened his, you know, sikha. His sikha was long. Chanakya Pandit, when unnecessarily king insulted, Chanakya Pandit opened his, you know, his sikha. His sikha was like snack. Open the sikha and with fiery mood speaking, I am going to destroy Nandavamsa. Be sure. I am going to destroy total Nandavamsa. Promise and gone. From then onward, Chanakya Pandit not going to put any knot in his cheti. When he come out successful, then again do. Like Draupadi. Draupadi not going to make any design of hair. All time open hair. As long as Dushasan was there, as long as Duryodhana is there, he break the, you know, this portion of leg and get blood. Arjuna take blood and, you know, apply like hair oil on the ear. I promise you. Fall. You see, Dushasana is broken, this Uru. Thigh is broken. And blood was taken by Arjun and applied on the whole hair of Duryodhana, of Draupadi. Because she was insulted by him, the demon. She is lucky. Where Krishna think she is my lady, you know, friend. Shakhi, Krishna used to speak. As honorable, But you are going to insult, so you are going to get result. So this way, similar way, Asatama also, taking our money. Now this money, and after sunlight coming, what can be the condition? If you get that Kohinur, this, you know, Kohinur already stolen by British people. British people, for long time, you know, taking all wealth from India. Huge amount of wealth. You cannot expect. Huge amount of wealth stolen by British people. They're taken away from India. In the name of ruling government. After that, all main, 5,000 years back, 2,000 years back, all plum leaf, scriptural, all properties stolen by British. Follow? All original scriptures, original handwriting of Munirishis, they stolen. Are the diamond? Is so costly, whole world if you are going to sell, but still you cannot get. So costly, the diamond. It's called Kohinoor. It was the property of India. They stolen. And you imagine, if sunlight coming and falling down on that kind of jewel, what will happen? What will happen? That kind of, you know, diamond is there, a jewel, precious jewel, and sunlight coming. Different, you cannot see, so light, because bright. So you see the condition of Kaliya. Now, Kaliya, on the head of Kaliya, Krishna jumping. Now what happens? Jumping on the head of Kaliya. Now, Kaliya cannot see. By in the meantime, Kaliya was weak. But still, sufficient power is still there. Still. What happens? Krishna now started dancing. And what happens? And the light ray coming on the you know, jewels, and is falling on the lotus feet of Krishna. You see the condition. You cannot imagine. You can go mad. You cannot imagine. It's not possible. You cannot imagine what kind of beauty taking place. All light rays coming out of the jewels, fitted there on the hoods of Kaliyas. And Krishna dancing, ta-thai. Krishna dancing, a fraction of a second. Kaliya has no scope. To search, Kaliya like to throw him out. But what Krishna doing? With dancing mood, with, you know, is this prasni, praharena. Prasni mean is the, you know, backside of this gold. Putting pressure. When dancing like wind, Krishna dancing like wind, even Shankar, Brahma, they are coming. Shankar speaking, I learned so many kala, art of dancing, this is Sangeet. If Shankar Bhagavan singing, you can go mad. How nice voice. Krishna, you cannot believe, you say Maharaj joking. No! Shankar Bhagavan singing. Sometimes singing, very nice. You can go mad. What is the voice? So nice. And if you hear the song of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how more excellent. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So nice voice. In this material world, you cannot find this kind of sound. Like one big conch blowing. Ganga, ganga, ganga. Yes, so nice. So Krishna, yes, you are laughing actually. This kala, I mean singing, many devotees get Krishna out of this singing, this art. So many devotees I can name you, they're getting Krishna because they are singing. Surdasji Maharaj, I already told, used to say in Chanda Sarovar, not that Surdas, it is there at the time of Krishna. am speaking 500 years back. When Gopal was there, Srinadji Gopal was there. Srinadji Gopal was there. He used to go every day. Beast, you know, torrential rain, or there any tornado. But still he used to go, blind, with lathi. Going to Gopal, Srinadji and seeking, sitting, old man, and sitting and doing kirtan. And Gopal coming and sitting in front of him. Yes! You cannot believe. Gopal used to come and sit in front of Srinadji. You can sing this song? Yes. You wait. Nice. So many devotees in Vrindavan. I can show you the place. Even Krishna coming physically to do competition with Govinda. One devotee, his name is Govinda. His name is Govinda. He used to do competition with Krishna. Krishna was singing one sing, Bhairab, Sur, or Malkos, or any other, there is different kind of Sur, Tal. Sangeet, there is big, vast, you know. I know something by the mercy of aunt, auntie, and they used to sing their culture. I have some idea about that. Used to arrange big, big sabha, where they doing Thungri, Khyal, at the time of Saraswati Puja, they used to do. So I am habituated to hear that much, nothing else. So there actually, what I wanted to speak, there Krishna in competition. Only by song, they buy Krishna. Krishna bound to come, Krishna singing this way. After that devotee singing, Krishna speaking, I am defeated. Krishna speaking physically, that place is there, you can go, I can show you. You cannot believe. Krishna doing competition with Radharani. Radharani successful, Krishna defeated. Radharani successful. So twin, very, there is very design of, you know, throat. So it's one kind of sadhana. There's one kind of sadhana. One is, one practical instance, I can speak. One boy, he is staying in Haryana. Whole day and night, he is young boy. After educational qualification, you have no service, nothing. He is so fond of music, whole day, ah, ooh, always speaking. His father, mother beating him, that idiot, go and try to get some money. We are poor men, but he is not. Even somebody beat, still. He is having a whole day and ah, okay. Someday he was beaten so heavily. He was just fed up and leave home. He was not married. He came to Vrindavan somehow. At the bank of Saraswati, he is crying and crying without chapati, without water. Crying and long ago, maybe 200 years back. I heard this from a very important person. But that boy, day and night, fasting and crying, and still he has the habit to do ah, ooh, always. One day morning time, he started singing in such a way, it seems that Sakshat Shankar Bhagavan coming to sing. Why? Because Saraswati was so satisfied by his untired effort, untired. Saraswati, Jah, I bless you. By the blessing of Saraswati, he is singing, but that day whole Vrindavan who is saying, where from the sound coming? Charming, gone mad. Same thing is coming. It's possible. By the mercy of Krishna, by the mercy of Radharani, by the mercy of... It's what not possible? Everything possible. By the mercy of Saraswati, material Saraswati, it was possible for Kalidas Pandit to become Pandit. Previously he was foolish number one. Yes, you are number one foolish. Anywhere he go, everywhere, hey, go! Idiot number one. One day he is sitting at the bank of some river and crying whole day and night. He is watching all women, Mataji is coming and taking water from one fall. And by that fall, stone there, gradually getting some erosion of, not soil, it is actually stone, but stone still continuously you know, there is waterfall. So, Kaliya is watching. So, if stone can change shape due to long time waterfall, why I cannot change? She started doing study and finances. After that, Saraswati was satisfied and blessed him. He became the topmost pandit in the material world. He became the topmost pandit in this material world, not transcendental world. Follow? And that, you know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find, Chaitanya Bhagavata also, oh, Digvijay Pandit. Digvijay Pandit? Digvijay Pandit enjoying the full kripa of Saraswati. Mahaprabhu already told. How possible he is reciting? No question of writing. He is speaking like wind. Ravan also, big Pandit. I cannot speak actually Pandit. But he is not having bhakti. Huh? But Ravan is also big Pandit. Ravan daily making new stotra. Not writing, so that I can write and memorize and go. No. Doing arati, dum 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 rather. And Ravan with 10 hands. Ah, dumb. He, Ravan. And also, you know, what, you know, son of, you know, Banasur, with 1,000 hands, you know. Oh, dancing. So you cannot believe. By the mercy of Krishna, by the mercy of Gurudev, Prabhupad, by the mercy of Radharani, everything possible. What not possible? Though I cannot sing, I can start singing. Who can say? So you see, here it is written, Tan murdha ratna nikaros parasati tamru padambuja akhila kaladhi gurur nanartha. He started dancing. So night pose of dancing you cannot even imagine. Because in material world this kind of, what to speak about material world? Even in heaven nobody knows. Shankar coming to watch the Lila of Krishna. I never know this kind of thing. When Jugal Git, I go through that forest, it's Kokilavan. There when Krishna and Balaram singing, nice song, Brahma Shankar coming. What kind of art? I never hear. I'm singing so much, I hear so much Sangeet. When Krishna and Balaram singing in Kokilavan, in the field, then Brahma Sangha, Anishchita Tatya. You cannot understand what kind of art it is, Sangha. We never heard. In material world, not available. Even in heaven, we don't know. Who can sing this way? Here also, same condition. All demigods, they are coming in groups. All in. Because demigods, they can stand. You don't know. How you can know in front of your demigods coming? You can watch their leg. They are locked, their leg never touching the ground. Suppose someday, maybe some demigods coming in front of you. How you can detect? You can detect because their leg never touching the ground. Follow? Oh, yes, loosely. So all demigods coming. What kind of dancing art? We never saw. Oh my God! Never! So, and at the same time when Krishna dancing in such a way, very, within fraction of second, from this hoop to that hoop, this hoop to that hoop, very fast. And the light, as if light coming and falling on the hoods, I mean the jewel, is refracting different kind of light, as if some, you know, light instrument is there. To glorify this Lila. Automatic, it's an automatic factor. Light emitting and falling on the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna's lotus feet is already red color, like the petals of Padma. At the same time, light coming and falling on her is one special kind of decoration. You cannot imagine, you can go mad. You cannot, with your whole education, with your whole imagined power, never you can. Nithai pada kamalo kotichanda susisala, this you can sing in your life. You cannot conceive. Those sadhu, those who are having this kind of experience, I am sitting in Vyasasana. Those sadhus who have a practical experience, Nityananda came in their life, putting their lotus feet on head, only they can realize. Yes. Who is that personality? He cannot identify. Cannot understand. By symptom you will have to understand. Follow. So you see here, the dancing going on, and now point is there, everybody coming and watching, who is dancing? Now question is then, who is dancing? Somebody can put question, Maharaj, who is dancing? Well, Maharaj, some artist dancing? Some question can be there, who is dancing? Some artist dancing there? On the head of Kaliya? No! Akhila Kaladhir Guru Nanartha. He is the original cause of all art. Akhila Kaladhir Guru Nanartha. Who is dancing? Any artist dancing? No, no artist. He is the original cause of all artists. He is dancing, you know, inconceivable. We cannot imagine. What can be the situation? What can be the glamour? What can be the beauty? What can be the pose? What can be the rhythm? Even Shankar Brahma gone mad. We never heard this kind of dancing so fast. Only in Vrindavan, during Raslila. When competition going on, Radharani is speaking, you can dance? Let me see how you can dance. Krishna dancing so fast. After the now stop, Radharani started. Radharani dancing such a way, Krishna is very, very ashamed. I am defeated. Oh. That's why Krishna think, you are my guru. Radharani is the guru of Krishna. Yes. Radharani is the guru. Radhikar prem guru. Ami shishanat. Jakhan jaiche nachai, nachiye udbhat. Bengali you know? No. Jakhan jaiche nachai, nachiye udbhat. Radhikar prem guru, ami shishya not. I am actual disciple, not like Arjun. I am inclined, I am disciple. But still you are putting question, you have some question and doubts. But Parikshit Maharaj's question, Atmavit sanmatah pungsham satabhyadishu japaraha. Everybody going to get some, you know, benefit out of your question. It is a tattva gyan can come out, flourish, and everybody can know. Bariyane sate prasna krito leko loko hito nipaha. The question of Parikshit Maharaj cannot be compared with any question up to now coming on this earth. Any question up to now in the history of creation is not, cannot be compared with the question put it by Parikshit Maharaj. It was the topmost question. And same question, Sanatan Gosai. Ke ami kene mure jare tapo troy, iha nahi jani koi se mor hit hoy. Sanatan Gosai. It can be compared with Parikshit Maharaj. Question. Now, akhila kaladhir guru nanartha, the original cause of all art and culture. He himself, the original guru, Krishnam bande jagat gurum, he is dancing. Really so? Yes. And all demigods, and you know, Gandharva, Kinnar, Siddha, Charan, they are also starting and making, you know, crowded. Oh, big crowded there. They are coming with flowers from Nandan Kanan, these there, dropping on Krishna, throwing on Krishna, Jai Jai Ka, Jai Gopalji Maharaj Ki, Jai Ho, and dancing. Then actually, they are watching, and some of them started playing on music. Because they have music, Gandharva, they have the musical instrument all the time, they can play. They started playing music. Some of them, Kartha, some Midanga. They started playing. This is because we have the scope to serve Krishna, because he is dancing. Who can see this kind of dancing? In the creation, it is never visible. Only this time. So now what happens? Tvam nartam uddatam avekshyo tada tadiyo gandharbo siddho suro charano deva badhyaha Pritvya, Pritva, not Pritva, Pritta. Follow. If you make pronunciation wrong, then make sec. Pitva, Pritta, Mridango, Panabok, Panabo, Panavanako, Baddo Gita, Puspo, Poharo, Tanuvi, Sahaso, Posedu. They all coming with musical instrument and flowers, everything, you see? Tvam, when the watch, Gopal Krishna started dancing, ah, this is the scope. Then Tadyo, Gandharbo, Siddho, Asuro, Charano, Devabadhyaya. Who all? Gandharbo, they have the special service. Gandharbo, they have the special service, no? To play is their service. All of us, they are playing and singing. So, Gandharbo and Siddho, there is Siddho Charan, Sur, there is demigods, Charan, Devabadhyaya, plural number, all the wives of those demigods. Indrani, Shivani, who not? They are all coming in groups. And they are watching what happens. Tvam nartam uddatam abhiksho tada tadiyo gandharbo siddho suro charana deva vadhya pritva mridango pranavanako vadyo gita puspopaharatanavihi sahasopashedu. With all pranam, midanga and everything, all kartal, everything, all musical instruments. They started playing. Very nice. And Krishna also with enthusiastic mood, dancing mood double, because they are playing. And also the Bhujavasi, what happened? Our Gopal going to die. Now what is the magic? Gopal dancing. Gopal dancing, the Bhujavasi now. They are also laughing. Dancing Gopal. Gopal are not going to die. Oh my God. Then what happens? They are Uposedu, they suddenly come and started, give musical instrument with the rhythm. With the rhythm of the dance, they also started playing music. Nice. Some of these, they started playing. Very nice. Then after that, Yad, Yad Chiro, no, namet anga. Kaliya also trying his best. To rise his hood. See who? Hey, go out. And Krishna what doing? Krishna has a nice balance because he is running the infinity world. What wrong in it? We cannot express any doubt in it. Krishna now dancing. He is want to move his hoop this way. Then Krishna with the toe, tongue, with his one kind of dancing mood. Tha, te, ta. This way, here, kick. Here kick, there kick, he want to move, ta, kick. This way Krishna with prashni mean toe. And Krishna actually went, like music. After that, Kaliya went, Krishna putting, you know, this kind of toe, dashing. Then Kaliya breaking his hoop. This way so many hoop, Kaliya like to rise, tongue, everything. Jajja chiro na namati ango satai kasirshno stadan tan bhajan. It is written, Jajja chiro na namati ango satai ko sirshnor stattat mamardo mamado kharo dandu dharo angripatai. Angripatai means with toe dancing. What all hoods not going to subdue, mani, come down, Krishna putting, go on doing. And this way actually what happened? Khina yuso bhramato ulvanam ashato astring nasto bamano paramo kalamasam apunagaha. That nag, that Kaliya become very, very tired, used, may become fed up. Not only fed up, by the toe pushing, toe dancing, each and every time, want to talk, everywhere like dancing. Then all hoods broken. and fallen down. And after that, Krishna, what happens? Krishna, then what happens? That Kaliya now going to die because blood coming out. Blood coming out, vomiting blood. The what happens? Khina yuso brahmato ulvanam masyato asring nasto vamano paramakalam sa mapo nagaha. That nag become very, very, very the bad condition, going to die. All hoods broken. He cannot even, like your background is broken, how you can say? I have seen 3-4 boys like mad, crazy men through Calcutta, ta, bike, pop, fall down. And all the big, some of them break down broken. He break down broken, backbone broken. What condition? You cannot imagine what your condition. Backbone, you see, So you see, Kaliyana cannot raise his hood anymore. Now, you know, now, for long time, so long time, he cannot identify, he cannot understand the glories of Krishna. You see, his Supreme Lord Krishna, where from you can get that kind of charming darshan, idiot? Now, after getting kick, when vomiting out, when going to die, then he started thinking, who that man can be, who that boy can be. Maybe, who that boy, I think who? Started thinking. And in the meantime, I already told all the wives of Kaliya, they're praying to Krishna, oh Prabhu, you try to change them, his mood. You try to change the mood of our husband. Otherwise, our life is a horrible life. Anyhow, we are leading our life, but not enjoying much. Pashupokki hoye thaki sargebani. Okay, we are in Naga family, but still we are enjoying. But still, if our husband become devotee, then we have the scope to serve a devotee husband. Huh? But well, oh Prabhu. Then Krishna going to accept their application. Krishna say, like Prahlad Maharaj speaking to Nishingadev. Oh Prabhu, my father has done so much mistake, so much problem. Please excuse him, please make me free. Nishingadev laughing. Do you think there is any shortage of my kripa on your father? Whereas I already touch his belly and do, what do you think? It can be any shortage of kripa? You are praying. And Tikakar writing, no, Prahlada is very clever. Prahlad Maharaj knowing, Tikaka Vishwanath Chakravarti are writing, Prahlad Maharaj already having this idea. My Prabhu Nishingadev touching Vishnu, touching my father. That's been Mangal sure there is Mangal. But still, Prahlad Maharaj putting question in front of Prabhu to get one certificate to put in front of public. See, I get one certificate. Already get certificate. I have certificate, you see. Nothing else. Prahlad Maharaj is not so foolish. Annoying. Already Kripa is there. Still, he is putting this kind of application in front of Nishingadev to get one certificate from Prabhu. Many such incident happens, you see. We want to get it certified by Guru Vaishnava. Many times it happens so. In Udala, here, there, they elect. They are going to elect Acharya, they invite me. I go away, they call me and put the mic in front of me. I say, why? So many people know you have to speak. Now, after that I find they are all idiots. They are not at all. Inside from heart I am not speaking. That I am agree with you that he are going to be elected Acharya. From heart I am sitting in Bhagavatam. I was bound to say all senior devotees, you speak. You can see the video. Purushottam has already. I am not making any story. In Nilgiri. I was not at all ready. But you have to speak. Why? You see the situation. They like to bogue me, use me. I am trying to do bhajan. Man, I don't understand what is bhajan. But they want to use me. This way, you see, Kina yuso bhramato ulbanam asyato astrig nastavamano parama kalamasam apanagaha. That Nag started vomiting, very dangerous condition, this condition. Now Nagapatni gone, cannot bear anymore. They know our husband surely going to die. Because Krishna, when Agasur, Bakasur, all Krishna going to kill. Krishna going to kill every Agasur, Bakasur, who not, Putana, you know, who. So maybe our husband also going to be killed by Krishna. Oh, at all we have no objection. If at all our husband going to be killed by Krishna, still we have no objection. Because killed by Krishna means is going to get the highest benefit. We have no objection. Still, let us see what is the mood of Prabhu. Then all they are coming in group. Oh Prabhu, oh Prabhu, oh Prabhu, they pay dhandavad. Then Tashakshibhir Garalamudvat Udvamato Sirasu Jadjat Saman Bhajan Samannat Samannamati Nishaso Rusochai Nitvanu Padanu Padanu Noyano Damayam Babhubo Puspai Prapujito Ihebo Pumano Purāṇaḥ. Purāṇ Pavan Adi Purush Paratvara Krishwar. What happens? Bhajan Kaliya Nag in from eyes started, also from gaping sub eyes started coming beast poison, and going to breathe heavy breath, krodhe and dirghashas parityag koride evam kaliyo mastak, and what all mastak high, then with dancing mood Krishna wanted to throw kick on. So now situation is that he started vomiting everything, and after that all his hoods broken, he cannot raise. Tat chitro tandavo virugna fanato patro raktam mukhai ruru mukhai ruru bamano nipo bhagna gatraha. All his, you know, body broken. He cannot take any initiative to attack Krishna more and more. Then after that he started thinking who he can be. Now he start, because Krishna putting leg on Kaliya. Can you imagine the luck of Kaliya? Who is rare in infinity world? Who is getting the lotus feet of Krishna on head? What can be the reason we want to put this question? We can hear. We like to hear this question. Why Kaliya going to enjoy this kind of kripa? Whereas nobody, even Lokshi, Sankar, Varun, nobody, Prahlad, Dhruva, who? Nobody. Why Kaliya going to get this kind of? Do you think those who are going to do astrity and finances, they can get this kind of kripa? What do you think? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already spoken heavily. Hey! What do you think? Asura tap kare tahe ki ba phal. Those who are demons, they are also doing astrity finances. What result they can get in future? Hiranyakashipu, Hiranyaksha, they are all doing astrity in Ravan. So what was the ultimate result? Asura tap kare tahe ki ba phal. Do you think by astrity and finances you can get me? My lotus feet? What do you think? You are drinking milk only, so you think you can get me? So it was the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So astrity and finances cannot give the lotus feet of Krishna. Out of your tremendous causeless love, you can get the causeless mercy of Krishna. So you see here, his body already break down. Now Kaliya started thinking, because already Krishna putting his leg on his head. So by this time, Kaliya started changing heart, because it's the desire of Krishna. And Krishna can obey, Krishna can permit, but the application of those patni, nagpatni, because they are putting application, they are devotees for a long time, they are serving. So their application, Krishna grant. So this way, Krishna now going to change. Smritva charachara gurum purusham puranam narayanam tamaranam manasa yagamo. What rhythm? Smritva charachara gurum purusham puranam narayanam tamaranam manasa yagamo. Mentally now, Kaliya started going to submit, gradually changing. Almost half dead. Now after smritva characharam gurum purusham puranam narayanam tamaranam saranam manasajagamo. He is going to show his submission unto the lotus feet of Krishna mentally. Because physically already his breakdown, he cannot show. He cannot move even. And also Krishna is very clever, not going to come down from his head. Why? Krishna not going to come down. He like to show some art more drama. Krishna like to do standing on our head. Not going to jump out. He like to show more. Now here one question. Sanatana Goswami writing in his Bhagavatamrita and so many old devotees, they are writing inside water, Krishna dancing inside water. Actually, if we think, Kaliya is there because the lake is fathomless, you see. Maybe playing inside water. While dancing, what was the situation? They are saying there is one kind of, you know, there is one kind of, there is some land, I mean, our Navadvip is, you know, and Navadvip, there is one Ireland. Sanatana Goswami giving. Why? But after that, in Vishnu Puran everywhere, there is some argument. When at all Krishna is going to dance, then Kaliya can fly into water. So where Krishna can dance? So somehow the situation was this. They are moving around this, that. When Krishna started dancing, maybe Kaliya wanted to save himself and wanted to fly, and that place is one Ireland. After that, the argument also can give evidence. Other that all Kaliya patnis, they are coming in groups to pay dandavat. It is written they are paying prostrated dandavat. Though Matajis, they are not allowed to pay prostrated dandavat. But here they are snack. Actually, Nagapatni, they can pay dandavat. So they are paying dandavat. So smritva chara chara gurum purusham puranam narayanam tamaranam manasa jagamo. After that, Krishnasso garva jagato ati bharavasanyam prasni paharo pari rugna phanat patram drishtahi madhyam uposedu. Uposedu, uram musya patno artaha slothat basano bhushano kesha vandhya. Krishna Krishnam garva jagato. Krishna is the root cause of all infinity world. Garva mane? Inside Krishna, all infinity world. So it is written, Krishnasso garva jagato oti bharavasanyam prashni paharo pari rugna phanat patram. Atapatram, it is like umbrella. His all hoods broken. Because Krishna inside, Krishna infinity world. So he wanted to kick. So now broken. Drishta ahi. And now ahi mane Kaliya now break down almost. So drishtahim adyom uposedum uposedu ramushya patnyaha artha. Amushya mane his all wives now coming artaha with appealing mood. Artaha money, appealing mood, coming, crying. Ho Prabhu, ho Prabhu, ho Prabhu. Artaha, how they are going to, their all clothes and everything going to fall down. Because when you are getting this kind of shock, then automatically your body changing, you know, becomes slim. All body, yeah, this is written there, when Krishna doing Bhaksidhani, all gopikas they are going to, all demigods, their wives coming, they are going to lose their clothes become untied. Written, slothat, it is written, slothat basanaha. Slothat means their clothes, they cannot tie. They cannot control their wearings. So all those, you know, slothat basana bhushana kesha vandaha, all their, you know, kesha, means hairs, all opening and flying. They are running and running in groups and praying to Prabhu. Artha, bhajan drishtahi maddam upashedu ramusha patnya. Artaha slatad vasana bhushana ke kesha vandaha. They are all in a knot in the hair, all open, open. Like open hair. They are running and praying. And they are praying, how they are praying dandavat? Tasta Shubhigna manaso atha puraskritva arvaha kayam nidhayo bhubi bhutapatim pranemu. What is the meaning? You should understand. Tasta, tara, they all, Shubhigna manaso, with full tension, anxiety, you know, tension, hey, maybe our husband going to die. So, tasta, Shubhigna manaso atha puraskritva arvaha. Arvaha means all children. They are very clever. They are putting all their children in front so that Krishna can see children and can you know, feel sorry. Very clever. They are very clever. They are snack, but very clever. They think if we put our children, then Krishna can think what will happen. If father dies, who can take care? So can let Kaliya live. Not going to kill. They are very clever. He is written. Tas tva suvigna manaso atho puros kritvarvaha kayam nidhayo bhubi bhutapatim pranemu. Bhutapatim mane? Bhutapatim in everybody's heart Krishna staying. Bhutapatim pranemu dandavat. How dandavat? Kayam nidhayo bhubi. Now here one document. Follow. One document here. Kayam nidhayo bhubi. If at all dancing going on in water, where from they can get land? Bhubi, bhubi mean? Matite, saptam vibhukti, saptam, seventh kesani. Bhubi. Hello? So, saptam. So, there is land. Where from this land? Ireland. Says document. How they are paying dandavat in land? Where the land is? Is what? Is in water? That game, whole game going? No. Land. So, Sanatana Goswami writing. Not only that, Sanatana Goswami writing in such a way, they are like horse from Krishna taking some cloth from the wives of Kalyanag and making one rope and putting here of Kalyanag and pulling in leg, left hand and playing flute and like horse. Hey, go! Sometime with flute beating on. Is it in Sanatana Goswami writing? So nice. So where it is in land? So this way actually, tas tas suvigna manaso atho puraskritva arvaha kayam nidhayo bhuvi bhutapatim pranemu. They paid dandavat this way. After that what happens? Shaddahu kritanjali puta samalasa bhartur mokshep sabaha saranadam saranam prapanya shadhya. Shadhya means those major sadhi. We say in Bengal sadhi one. Shadhya, those are plural, those wives. Shadhya, shadhi, eh? Shadhi. Shadhi means wife, chaste wife, not wife. Shadhi, chaste wife. Here you see, Shadhyaha, Shadhyaha, Kritanjali Puta, Samalas Sovartur, Bhartūramakṣep savaha saranadam saranam prapanya. Now they all come and take shelter of Krishna. Oh Prabhu, our, you know, Kṛtāṅjali Puṭa with folding hand. So sadhya, all the wives, you know, they are going to beg for the life of husband. Bhartur mokshep shabaha. Bhartur mokshep shabaha. Man, let him free, make him free. Don't kill Prabhu. Otherwise we, okay, if we become widow, still we have no objection. If we make us widow, still we have no objection. It is good. Because we are your devotee, we know. When you are killing, still it is called good. We have no objection, no complaint, but still, if you allow our husband to live and make him devotee, then the next of our life, rest of our life, we can become very happy to serve our devotee husband. So long he was not devotee. So long he was not devotee. Now, by your mercy, if you let him live more, then you can make, because already you are changing his heart and you are also subjugation, you know, showing inclination. So what wrong, Prabhu, you know. Shadhyaha kṛtāṅjali putaha samalasya bhartur makshep shabaha saranadam saranam prapanya. They are praying in front of Prabhu. It is our prayer, Prabhu. If you can make him devotee, then the rest of our life we can enjoy serving you together with husband. And they are very clever. They put all children in front of them so that Krishna's heart can... Krishna is very soft. So Krishna watching, father is so sick, can die. Oh, who can take care of the children? So let him live more. So they are putting all children in with so children crying also, father going to die. Follow. But Krishna is very clever. Krishna is very punctual. If Krishna is going to find his own son not in line, showing demonic character like Narakasur, Krishna can kill him. Krishna is very perfect. You cannot find any fault with Krishna. Krishna, when find Narakasur doing trouble, big problem, then Krishna kill him. Krishna wanted to kill Banasur? No. Krishna said, I already promised to Prahlad. In your destiny, I cannot kill anybody. He can do anything. Oh, only to give him punishment to grow his submission, subdue his, you know, he has popped up, Banasur. This much. I am not going to kill. Shankar Bhagavan at last when going to find that his disciple Banasur going to die. Oh Prabhu, Prabhu, Prabhu. Please save him. Please save him. Because otherwise I already promised him. I am not going to kill anyway. I was bound to give him punishment. He was doing all mischievous activities. He is a demon actually. I can keep only four hands or two hands or four hands to play music and do arati. Only four hands I can give. All hands like banana trees. Catch, 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 catch. Come, finish. All finish. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, so much popped up. Foolish. Huh? To bring him in control, I was bound to cut all his lay hands. What to do? But anyway, I'm not going to cry. I'm not going to kill Shankar. I'm not going to kill anyway. So you can go. You can go your disciple and get arati, everything, puja from him. No, I have no objection. Who is worshipping Shankar? He is also my near and dear one. But be careful with nice mood. If you do it, you know, like a demon, the Shankar is separate Ishwa, then big problem. He can think, you can worship. All big, big devotees, with Sanatan Gosai, every day going to, there, where? No, first of all coming to Gopeshwar Mahadev, Delhi. Then after that, Mahadev came in dream. Hey, why you take trouble to go so long? I cannot stop going there. Don't speak like that. I am bound to give water on you. You are Gopeshwar. Okay, I can manifest for your facility there in Bankhandi. Better you can go up to, because that is dense forest, you see. You are having some throne, this, that, taken. Oh, you can give water here. So from then, up to Bankhandi, Sanatana Gosai coming. And you know the case is still at the bank of Shet Ganga. There, Sanatana started doing all mosquito cutting. I cannot do bhajan here. I'm going. When going, Shankar Bhagavan, hey, why you are going away? Too much mosquito. I cannot stay here. I cannot ride and do. Okay, I promise. Don't go, please. Please don't go. From today onward, there can be, you can find not even a single mosquito. So no need of mosquito net. So those who are staying there, they cannot buy mosquito. A mosquito businessman, they are going to lose their business. No, they are not going to. No mosquito selling. No mosquito. You go there, no mosquito. No problem. So this way, you see, they are going to pray. So from tomorrow onward, we'll have to speak all Vedanta Tattva. You can feel bored, because very nice. Well, because Nagpadnigan, their prayer is all Vedanta Tattva. Yeah, there is no Lila Maharaj, only Vedanta Tattva. What to do? What is there I have to do? I cannot manufacture, I cannot manufacture Harikatha. What to do? Okay. Now Nagapatni, they are speaking this way. So, Vancha Kalpatur Vasya Kepasindhu Vavichapati Thanang Pavanabhyo Vaishnabhyo Namo Namo.